ఏపీ ఆర్థిక రాజధానిగా భావించే విశాఖ నగరంలో ఏర్పాటవుతున్న దేశంలోని తొట్టతొలి వైద్య ఉపకరణాల ఉత్పాదక కేంద్రం మెడిటెక్ పార్కును ముఖ్యమంత్రి చంద్రబాబు నాయుడు ప్రారంభించారు. నగరంలోని పారిశ్రామిక ప్రాంతం గాజువాక దరి పెద్దగంట్యాడ మండలం పెదమదిన పరిధిలో దాదాపు 70 ఎకరాల విస్తీర్ణంలో ఈ పార్క్ ఏర్పాటు చేశారు.
This conference, I am very happy. This is the fourth time WHO Global Forum on Medical Devices, increasing access to medical devices. This has been started 2010. From then onwards, WHO is working. We are very happy to host this forum meeting in Visakhapatnam. Here we are going to deliberate issues, challenges, potential and opportunities in the medical device sector, and also further medical innovation and also production. It is going to be a very good advantage for the global community. Even objectives of the global forum is to define methods of increasing and measuring access to essential and priority medical devices under universal health coverage in compliance with the sustainable development goals, to share country evidence of best practices in regulating, assessing and management of medical devices, to demonstrate development and use of innovative, appropriate, affordable technologies to respond to global health priorities, to share WHO tools and guidelines and medical devices for better implementation. I am very happy so many people are here. We are going to deliberate for next 3 days on various issues. Even here there are so many sessions, even parallel regional sessions also. Sometimes devices may need different countries, different devices also, prioritization. Even Africa, America, Europe, Southeast Asia, Western Pacific, and so many innovations, you are going to have different sessions also. You are all aware, by 2023, the market for global devices is to reach $409 billion. By 2030, top 5 countries in the as on today, if you see, it is going to reach by 2030 $800 billion.